Storytime with Carson. Today we will be reading The Very Busy Spider by Eric Carle. Eric Carle, The Very Busy Spider. Early one morning, the wind blew a spider across the field. A thin sky thread trailed from her body. The spider landed on a fence post near the farmyard and began to spin a web with her silky thread. "Nay, nay," said the horse. "Want to go for a ride?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Moo, moo," said the cow. "Want to eat some grass?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Baa, baa," bleated the sheep. "Want to run in the meadow?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Maa, maa," said the goat. "Want to jump on the rocks?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Oink, oink," grunted the pig. "Want to roll in the mud?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Woof, woof," barked the dog. "Want to chase the cat?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Meow, meow," cried the cat. "Want to take a nap?" The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. "Quack, quack," called the duck. "Want to go for a swim?" The spider didn't answer. She had now finished her web. "Cock-a-doodle-doo," crowed the rooster. "Want to catch a pesky fly?" The spider caught the fly in her web just like that. Asked the owl, "Who built this beautiful web?" The spider didn't answer. She had fallen asleep. It had been a very, very busy day. Well, thanks for watching. This is Storytime with Carson. Bye.
Can I go and get my chocolate now?